It's day five of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Welcome to Madison Square Garden in New York in game three of this Eastern Conference first round series between the New York Rangers and the Montreal Canadiens. The Rangers were so close to taking a 2-0 series lead, but the late third period advantage got away. They lost in overtime. Now they return home where they've lost five consecutive playoff games. Now Zuccarello on it. Works free, center to Kreider, tip that wide. Chris Kreider all alone in front, knocked it wide. What a feed from Zuccarello.
Kreider just skated back to the Ranger bench, just slowly shaking his head. Can't believe he missed that pass from Zuccarello.
Now a bouncing puck to DVC in the backhand shot. Poke check by Price and a penalty coming to Montreal. Two great chances for the Rangers in the early going, and now New York will go on the power play. Shots are 2-1 in favor of Montreal, a scoreless first period. Lindbergh works in, shoots, hit the goalpost. Bring it right up the post, in behind Carey Price. 12-17 to go here in the opening period. No score between the Rangers and the Canadiens, but New York comes close. Jordy Benn snaps it in for Radulov. He finds Pekanec. The centering pass for Pacioretty, tipped right on, and Lundqvist makes a terrific point-blank save on Max Pacioretty. In comes Byron with Gallagher. Byron flips it back in front. Gallagher and a tip on it, and Lundqvist knocks that away. DeVaught works in, centers it, knocked out in front. Byron shoots Lundqvist, another save. Now another turnover. King goes in, and the puck goes off the crossbar and out. The goaltending in this series has been extraordinary thus far. Henrik Lundqvist putting on a show. Lehkonen winds his way through, drops it back. Markov plays it across for Shea Weber. A long shot. Lundqvist the save through the screen of Lehkonen. Back to Hayes. Back pass for Shea. Kyle Hallery for a shot. Here's Hayes with a quick drive. Plays the save. Rebound trickles wide. Nash pokes at it. And Price gets his arm down and keeps it out. Carey Price somehow keeps that out as the Rangers are all over the Montreal net. Up ahead to Pacioretty. Deneau comes leaping in. Nash taken down. Pacioretty works in. Pacioretty backhand shot. Lundqvist saved. Deneau jams at it. And Henrik Lundqvist spinning keeps the puck out of the New York net.
Pacioretty's going to take the loose puck and powerfully drives himself to about 15 feet away. Wow, that's a tough backhand save for Lundqvist to have to fight off. And Deneau comes right back to the front of the net. Lundqvist again, as he has been all series, spot on with the stop.
Petrie, the long pass ahead, he finds Mitchell in, shoots Lundqvist, looks back, but he made the stop. Up ahead for Lindbergh, Oscar Lindbergh works in. Pivots back, has time, sends it back through the middle, a quick shot there by Klein, and Price got a piece of that. Derek Stepan chops it down low to Kreider, he shields off Weber. And now Stepan, a sharp angle shot, gloved by Price, and he'll hang on.
Of course, the question will be to balance it out. It's not just how much money he's going to make. Oh, boy, JT Miller just got a penalty here for playing the puck with his hand on a draw.
Lekanec pokes it around for Weber. Now the sign of the goal. Looking at the chance. Turned away twice by Lundqvist. Rebound. Lekanec stopped. The puck's still loose. And finally, Henrik Lundqvist has it.
On the ice, Lekanec hasn't been on the power play this year. And he gets to it and chips that rebound. Lundqvist follows it and makes an excellent stop. Look at Lundqvist holding his ground. Lekanec finds the loose puck and then Lehkonen dives in like a fullback.
Draw one back to Petrie. Feeds it across to Lekanec. To the goal line, Gallagher saves it. Lehkonen scores! Arturi Lehkonen, his first career playoff goal, and the Montreal Canadiens have taken a 1-0 lead.
Watch how quickly this puck gets moved. Lekanec, Gallagher, Lehkonen, all three passes starting with Petrie are right on the tape. The penalty killers can't adjust. They don't close down tight enough. They take a 1-0 lead.
Oscar Lindbergh trying to work that free, drops it back. Here's Girardi with time, shoots, and the puck got through the shot blockers. Price made the save. He collided hard there with Markov, and Carey Price was slow to get up.
There's a high sticking penalty, I believe, here on the Rangers. It's a 4-minute penalty as Markov is cut.
Byron pokes it ahead to Radulov, crisscrossing with Galchenyuk. Radulov centers it, Galchenyuk in, walks right in, plays it across, Weber scores! Shea Weber, power play goal, and it's 2-0 Montreal.
Look at the play by Radulov, are you kidding me? Turns his back. backhand pass to Galchenyuk, and just when it looks like Galchenyuk is going to shoot this, here comes Shea Weber, a crucial power play goal and a 2-0 lead.
Radulov knocks that down at center ice, feeds ahead for Danault. Back for Radulov, poking it ahead, a one-hand shot, scores! What a goal by Alexander Radulov, and it's 3-0 Montreal! Oh my!
Well, this is another Ranger turnover. Radulov gets around Klein and then fights off Kevin Hayes. A gorgeous move. And he's put them up 3-0 here in game three.
In 2015, he's now got 5 goals his last 9 games back to the regular season. He's an unrestricted free agent this summer. Shea unloads and scores! Brady Shea fires that by Price. 2:56 to go in the third period. The Rangers are on the board. And Brady Shea has his first career Stanley Cup playoff goal. Just under 3 to go. And Hayes knocks it down for Zuccarello. In comes Zuccarello, across his Faust with a shot, and a save made by Price. And the Rangers wait 57 minutes, but suddenly they apply the pressure on Carey Price. And the New York Rangers suffer their 6th consecutive playoff loss on home ice as Montreal takes it 3-1 and takes a 2-1 series lead heading for game 4 here on Tuesday night.
Fans, game 4 of the first round of the 2017 Stanley Cup playoffs will be right here at the Garden this Tuesday, April 18th at 7 p.m. Be sure to tune in to MSG Network immediately following.